is filled.
My heart is filled with desire to see
your power and your glory.
Your power and glory. Cover the earth as the waters roll the sea. Oh. I am surrounded by the fortress of
around you. Look around you quick. Look all around you. Back, front, north, south, east, west. Just look around you. It's different in here. It's a different place. So you didn't just come on Thursday night. Tell somebody, you didn't just come on Thursday night. See, what had happened was you stepped into a new season. Somebody just take a step back. Yeah. Take another step on. Come on, take another step in. Take another one. Go ahead. You're in a new season. Welcome. Welcome.
That's not all. But the whole body of Christ is getting ready to jump into a new season. God is getting ready to tear the veil off of the heavenlies. And what has been held up is getting ready to be released. The people that have been under are getting ready to come up over. Those that have been forgotten are going to be remembered. The enemy has held back generations long enough, but God is about ready to give us a new season. A season of power. A season of prosperity. A season of what has been taken from you has got to be brought back to you. I dare you to praise God like you know that it's already here. You serve a God of season.
I know we have to sing, but I got to tell you something. You serve a God of season, and every season has a purpose. But seasons aren't governed by clocks and calendars. Seasons are governed by revelation and truth. And whenever God gives you a fresh word, He always takes you into a new season. And sometimes we have to go through some seasons we don't want to go through. But I'm talking to some people tonight that have been through some seasons where you had to learn some things you would not have learned had you not went through the season that you went through. And every time the devil pushed on you, he just turned you into his greatest nightmare, because all he did was made you learn how to put your feet down, how to hold your head up. Some of you had to learn to praise God all by yourself. You had to learn how to lay hands on your own head. Has anybody here ever had to praise God through some tears? Have you ever had to hold up your hands and pray for other folks when you wish somebody was praying for you? I just stopped by to tell you tonight that season is over and a new season is coming. It's on you right now. If you're just praising, I believe a new... I believe a new season is here. Find three people and tell them, my season is here. Tell somebody, my season is here. I dare you now to throw your hands straight up in the air.